Pleased to meet you.
Ignite total DPS decrease from 16 to 15. One damage enough. That is 9 damage. For what? Level 15 talent. 50 health replaced with +2/0.0 dumb luck. Some mana/mana regen per strength. Maximum mana regen per strength. Why they give it as a talent? So mana regen per strength is 6. Maximum mana regen per strength. Mana regen per strength is 0.03. I like how it makes the sound, man. It is making the sound of his belly scratch. For 75 primal spin damage.
I need no introduction.
Why is my phone net not working? No internet, try hard. It's all over us about it.
Five seconds remaining.
Okay, it's got Maplin. What should I pick?
Your turn to pick.
One land decreased. Okay, let's just get Gyrocopter, I think.
5 seconds remaining.
Bats open, Pepper gamble. Torrent damage less knockup duration decreased from 30 to 25. Wins in a row is doom is fair. Unreal Lopit.
Let's go for a spin, sir.
It's in the bag.
Got my
prepare
bearings.
For battle.
No epic fail today, my friends. Tis brilliantly clear that this one is in the bag.
Rotating.
Yeah, sir. I don't know what the fuck it means. This caster does so much damage. This is Gyro's power query. Gyrocopter, man.
All
fucking
systems nominal. So much for my retirement. Yes, sir. Speak up. What's that? What's that?
Trajectory confirmed. Quit your mum. Maneuver. Come on. What's that? Just this. I'm under attack. Yes, sir. Got my bearings. What's that?
Not this time.
Come here, you. What? Speak up. I dare you to run. Deploying.
I think I'm better than this.
Got my second win. Roger. Yeah. Sir.
maneuvering.
Fuck, I don't have money for TP. Must be kidding.
What's that? Wilco. Firing and Wilco. I'm under attack. What's that?
Fuck it, damage that. That thing does so much damage. Got hit by toys, what the fuck is this? So much damage from this shit.
I'm getting too old for this horse shit. Diverted!
Dire structures are fortified.
I mean, like this.
Rotating. Locked and loaded.
CD. Big CD. Ren going for wisdom, bro. Can you kill, bro? Looks like Odi had the same plan.
What's that? Positioning. What? Got my bearings. Quit your mumbling.
Busy farming.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, nothing. I'm under attack. Help!
tower is under attack.
Not yet! Fire! Stay out of my skies! Help! All systems not.
This rocket shit was in my way. Why is Odin's portrait suddenly changed? Why did he become small, Odin?
Your middle tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Give me one neutral like him, man.
Deploying.
Farming. Dire
structures rotated. Are fortified.
See this sword.
Yes, sir.
I tried to not give it, but yeah. This is like instant spell, I'm gonna pick it up. Cream on board.
Keep
a good pilot.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah. Roger.
I actually need drops of
blocks.
Fuck it, fuck it, so much damage from this. Odin is coming for me, I'm so low HP. Odin wants me. It's like he came to kill me, but I killed him.
Got my bearings.
He got like much better early game heroes compared to the others. He becomes really good.
What's that?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I think draw is here.
And what was I doing?
Yep, I guess it does.
The enemy's bottom tower is falling.
Repositioning.
I think this is warded.
Rotating.
Huh?
Quit your mumbling.
Rubik is going.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, he's going that last little.
Your top tower is under attack.
I still don't have a neutral item. How long? Till I get one.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh my god. Well, he had to use ulti on me. Oh shit. No, not like this. Doom did a mistake. I also did a mistake of farming. But that was Doom mistake, but the reason why Kotal died. Or Kotal's mistake for being so... Hi, Varinder. Any crash you walk away from is a good crash. Didn't my Kotal get a wisdom rune earlier? I stole dash, but didn't Kotal get dash hours ago? He's still there, wow.
Your bottom tower is under
attack. What's that?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Ah, you saw my tip here.
Structures are fortified.
Sir!
Radiant structures are fortified.
Deploying! Radiant! Help! Roger!
Manat namare! Pipe in their team, man. Oh, that is Kumka pipe.
Huh?
Unga got a pipe already?
No, bro.
Go big boys. Who has a dagger? Rubik has a dagger. Hey, what if... Okay, we are kind of throwing.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
What is Orchid or what? Trajectory this.
Wilco.
Hi, Sander.
Come on. What's that?
A tree killed you.
Here goes nothing.
A tree.
Maneuvering. Regeneration. What's that?
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
We try to find Dro.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, there was 10 here on this. What the heck? Do I need a BKB or what? Feel like a good BKB game.
Yes, sir. Smooth sailing. Come on.
Go! Oh, the gyrocopter blimp. The fuck? Why are they pausing?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Mm-hmm.
Trajectory confirmed.
So this guy is annoying.
What are you buying?
Sir, heal me! Hey, heal me! Heal me also, I am also child. Nice. I'll get this.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
What is going BKB or what? If he's going BKB, then I need BKB. Albert won't work. I think I need to go BKB. Back bro, we don't have portal. Back, get out, we don't have portal. Get the fuck out. Oh, heal me! Oh, Ruby guys, bro. Okay, I rocket that guy and drawing land on this guy.
Radiance current has been killed.
Oh, he's gonna get saved, what the fuck?
Lucky.
Lucky, that's the word.
Ooh, I was on the ground for a second.
I need BKB as well as this.
What's that?
I mean, what's a good item in this one?
Deploying!
Double attack. Survivability.
Roger! Yes, sir!
Range. Or evasion. I think evasion. We already have one.
Yes.
Rocket
Barrage.
Don't go top, bro. Don't go top. Wait, wait, wait. Let him come. Let him come.
Yes, sir.
What?
Where's my pension?
Systems nominal.
What's that?
Rubik has dagger level 4 for some reason.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
For what a jump, bro? You can't jump, please. You can't jump! Sir, I have helper. Man.
Enemy's top barracks is fallen. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack. You now have
easy game, boy. Let's pick gyrocopter and have some decent damage. That's it. Criteria is fulfilled. They are post-docking the OD out. Fuck man, throw apps. Ruby got Kraken.
Yeah.
Pretty easy game with gyrocopter, to be honest. Just pick gyrocopter and winnings. No, not really, guys. You need a good mid. You need a good mid and off. So this time around, I think I had a good team that loves to fight in the early game. Heal, silence, as well as a lot of magic damage and global follow-up. So the game looked very easy. Because in this game we have everything. We need damage, we have this guy, We need heal, we need dispel, we need to remove stand this guy. And then global presence. So if you're alone on the map, you can't feel good about going on the map. If you see somebody alone, because there's always follow from the spec. So very easy game. And if you dive deep, then this guy's there to heal you. He's done 20,000 heal, that's quite a lot. You sure, yeah. He's not online. Is a level 30 train now?
10 seconds remaining.
5 seconds remaining. At least it is banned. I don't want to play train, but I want it to get banned.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Gyrocopter. Let's go. Is level 30 ogre also? Why, Mister? Go Bilili, 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 go Bilili. Arre Baba.
Deploying. This repair for battle.
Animal player whisperer.
Sir. It's in the bag.
Chinese doctor.
Repositioning. Something for everybody. Got my bearings. Repositioning. Trajectory confirmed.
30 seconds to battle.
What's that? What's that?
Okay, let's get him reported, man.
What's that? All systems nominal.
The battle begins.
Bingo!
So
much for my retirement. Sir!
Bango offline? What are you mid? Sorry, necro mid? Go Bilili, go Bilili, go Bilili. Hi, Pango. Hi, Pango. Oh my god. Sorry, Pango, sorry. Sorry, bitch. I'm not sorry, bitch. Go Billy, go Billy. Okay, I need to play careful.
What?
I'm dead already. Where the fuck I planted the ward?
Maneuvering. Cleared hot. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Speak up.
Uh oh. This slow is way too much. 50%. 50%. 40%. Okay, the flag cannon actually misses. Sorry if you are there, I was wrong. Flag cannon does miss. Go Billy, go Billy, go Billy. I don't want to give you mine, I'm gonna be brawling.
What's that?
Repositioning.
Come on.
Never refuse
gold. Got my bearings.
Where the fuck did you plant it this time? Huh? What?
Dire's courier has been killed.
Bro, help, I can kill him. Come, just help him. Sandalinga! He's really lasted it.
I underestimated you.
I don't know what the fuck your baby lasted it for. He had a lot of health, man. Bitch this guy. Use it twice.
Hey, any crash you can walk away from is a good one.
Go Billy, go Billy. Oh, I see. Hit. Hit, son. Hit, son. Hit. Go Billy, go Billy. Where's Wind? What is Ember doing? Godling got destroyed, I guess.
Meow.
That shacker is questionable, but it was very good. China, no dog, eat bat. Wait, he was the OD last game. Get a wisdom rune, Marana.
All systems nominal. Repositioning.
Yeah.
Comforting wound of a
got my bearings. What's that?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Never refuse gold, is it?
Go, Billy. What's the. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Marcy is the carry. Ah, ha, ha. Oh ho ho! Marcy is the carry.
Yes,
that's why he's talking all this rubbish.
Quit your mumbling.
Run bot.
Run
bot. Give me one sip.
Speak up.
Hi, Sajay. Bale bale bale. Sunni mein maldi. Huh? Bale bale bale. Sunni mein maldi.
What's that?
Meaning, bro, I didn't understand. This wind is here. Wind is here. So you wanna go with this guy? He's alone.
Yeah.
Go on him, I'm coming. What the fuck are you doing? Hey, did I not mute that guy?
What's that?
Thrilling. What's up next?
Wait, what is going on?
Sir! What's that?
Go, Billy! Sir. Go,
Your
Billy!
Top tower is under
go.
Attack.
Got my bearings.
Dire's structures
what the fuck
are
is going
fortified.
On?
Your top tower is under attack.
Speak up!
हाँ बले बले चुन्नी माल What is that bro? What is that?
Your top tower is under attack. The enemy's middle tower
No no no, get out.
They're all TP bot care.
Yeah, they all TP. Okay, is that a video of what?
Skill show.
Bro, get out.
All systems nominal.
Why they went? Like they were all there. Tango diffusion, very strong.
What's that?
I'll TP.
What's that? Vanish with your mumbling.
It's got blade in it.
Welcome. Here goes.
Oh my god. This thing is so fucking annoying.
Yes, sir.
This thing is so fucking annoying. That creep be like my four fucking noobs can't kill you. So I'm gonna come and do it.
Trajectory confirmed.
Go Billy,
yes, sir.
Go Billy. There you go, base better. Reset myself. Oh, it's a song in Punjabi. Oh, I was singing the song Go Bilere, Go Bilere, Go Bilere. Bow kilo. Go Bilere, Go Bilere.
Deceptive.
Should I get? I think I need both this game. I need both solo crash as well as this. You know, when you're playing against Pango, remember he does only physical damage. Magic is rolling, but the other two skills are like 600 physical damage. Right, guys. Like, I'm not there. Wait for my shard.
I can TP again. In the courier coming.
Oh my god. There are no fun. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about it, playing color. Go Billy, go Billy, go Billy. Okay, yeah, sorry guys. You know, I actually don't keep even the audio of the character because I get distracted. That is how badly I get distracted. And if I get distracted, I can't give you high gameplay, high skill game. So that is possible. I don't mind like that. I'm thinking about songs. Yeah, I will get copyright claim strictly, and then I will not even earn the smallest things that I do right now.
Your top tower is under attack.
Hey, wait, what the fuck is this? Ripple. He's more farm like the offlane. Even the Necro is not so far.
Got my bearings.
Any smoke guys? I'm a shard. Please give me that item again. Okay, giving me tankiness this time.
Break your beak. Welcome. Maneuvering. What's that? All systems nominal. What's that?
Never refuse gold given.
Running.
Dire's turret has been killed.
Yes sir, your ogre and mass is remutated.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Your last game. Ah, oh, fuck. Wanna go guys? Nah, okay, no initiation, no. Can't do stupid things.
Deploying.
I think they're here. Yep. Where they're here. Is seriously the Lotus saves him from gyrocopter, bro? Now, bro, now. Lotus does nothing against gyrocopter, by the way, if you guys know. Like, it just reflects this thing, that's it. It doesn't reflect the rocket barrage. It's very useless to make that item possible. You know?
What's that?
NP still auto ban or people stop picking. To me, NP just sucks right now.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
It still has that potential, but doing that same thing with this hero, 1v2, and I win my loot. Something. At least 99% time I'm winning loot. That is busted on this hero. And this hero can transition into kill. Mera farm re. Bro, I've been farming this whole day. Come and do this shit.
We can't let them see us.
A soldier's fortune.
I don't know what the fuck is this
game. Can
I just
game? Get the kill? Rotating. You kidding? Bro, what is that song?
Radiant structures are fortified.
Okay, I don't want to kill next. Because I think I will get killed with this guy. I don't want to get killed with this guy. I will get copied for sure by trying to play. But why did you post Punjabi song? Are you mad at Varinder? You know Varinder, right? The L guy. I see now. By the way, you had said Pango is nerfed, right? Pango is not nerfed, bro. Pango is even more broken than before. In the early game, this guy does 120 damage first strike. Sorry, not in the early game. Yeah, early game also it is kind of buff, like it does more damage per less strikes. And then the Scepter Aghanim deals more damage. That was the huge buff that Pango got. His Aghanim only does 2 strike, right? And then 1 strike is like 120 damage, by the way. So those 2 strike got buffed. Then Pango is buffed right now, that's why everybody picking Pango. No, it's like you go defuser into go this scepter. Only thing enough for Pango is the diffuser damage, like that 40 damage is enough, but other than that, Pango is same. Same builds in new hero king. Yeah. Pango. So Pango is basically buffed with Scepter. That's why everybody is going Scepter build rush now, 30 minutes. So the less strike. I don't know what the fuck was this game. But these two games are like bullshit. Yeah, not even playing it. Only lane was good, like lane they were trying really hard to win. So that I don't know what the fuck they.
Raise your weapon.
I don't know what else you can play Pango with. Maybe Pango support is good, you know? Again, there was a time when Pango support was good, right? I think again Pango support is good because the second skill gives you a barrier. So if you're support and you want to fight them, like, it's very useful because it's all barrier thing. So Pango support can be there and Tinker support also. Because this is all for barrier, right? For hero. So at level 2 you get 100, 200 barrier and you do 120 damage. I think it's up to the high level people now to introduce it. Because this thing does more damage per strike. Of course, Diffusal is enough. Because you won't buy support Pango Diffusal, right? New Dominator. Ah, okay. Then you can just get that extra gold, man. There's nothing much to that. You just get the dominated creep gold, which you were missing earlier. Like, it's like Midas only. That's the only thing that is there. But most people are nowadays are going that radiance thing. Okay, let's see what is this. I want to see what is this. He's been sharing it all along. Where's the audio? Play sound and texture. yes, okay, that's his profile. You guys want to see this? Okay. Not video capture, stream capture. This is that guy's profile. Oh my god, he put Gandhi here. Some extremely loving, nice and kind of person. New Doom Arkham? maybe. King Ugly. Wait, guys, I'll find his GF. What ugly as fuck. I don't want to see these things. See, yesterday I played offline and I lost all the games. I played offline and I didn't play in a full mind. Like, I this game at least I played, but I just fed like gold. I did well in the lane. I killed them in the switch lock, and then I just died with my habit. I just died 3 times in a row. Like, it's luck gold. It's luck 5. It was luck 5. This is where it fucked up for me. I don't know why. I just wanna watch this again. See what stupid thing I did. Otherwise, the game was going good. I literally scared this Darkseer. It was not coming, but I think I did the mistake of going to the other lane where 3 people are there. And then it was very hard game in the mid game because the Dragon Knight had an Orchid. Enemy Dragon Knight, and there was a this disruptor also, so very scary to play versus silence with the slug. You just die, you know, you just silence you before you reacted. Also the blink dagger was there on Tiny as well as this TK, so I was having a rough game. And the other slug game was like Storm. Basically, we won the top lane though. It's not like I didn't win the top lane. I won the top lane with Slug 4 again. Same thing. But the bot lane was lost so badly. And the mid lane also. So I couldn't do anything this game. Mid lane also, Puck was lost. Otherwise, Slug was doing nice. And they had a lot of nukes. So this guy nuke, heavy nuke, this guy heavy nuke. This guy also heavy nuke and this guy heavy nuke. So very hard to play once you lose the lanes. Top lane was the only lane that was won. See, Gyrocopter stopped. But then Gyro also did a mistake of like dying once. That one death just cost us so much. Because when you are hide in this patch and if you die, it's very hard to come back if you don't have damage. So then this death, and then I also died here. So the lane ruined after this step. Otherwise we were winning. We dumpstered this guy. The top. Army Mega got to Immortal. This guy was there with me when I think almost two years back. He was divine, also I was divine. Zonark lost his rank, man. Zonark lost his rank. Who was this guy in 999? Should I try NP? Okay.
10 seconds.
I feel like Jairo is much better.
5 seconds remaining.
It has a restriction, you know, in the lane it loses. No, not really. I don't really. He banned me from the chat, I think. So I can't chat with him. So what I did was I did unsubscribe and unfollow on both the things. So I don't have to watch. But it does come to suggestion the Twitch. Twitch in the suggestion recommended tab, it comes there. I don't go to watch. To be honest, I don't really miss his lobby, like, because if you have played his lobby, it's like mostly grief. If there is Syntera in your team, it is real grief. And then there are some other players also. I do enjoy with like the Shorya or Volin. If these guys are there in my team, then I enjoy. Yeah, with Shorya, I do enjoy a lot. Shorya and Volin. Volin is there now. Then Volin is like, you have a guy you can trust with, who plays good, and then he will deliver. But I don't really miss that lobby. Wow, he's got a very beautiful set, man. Demon. Yeah. Fire if her. Bang, bang. Fire. Bang, bang.
So I go.
You remember that song?
Prepare for battle.
When I was introduced to Counter-Strike early time, that video was there and that song. Oh, that was really nice and enjoyable. Fire, bang, bang. I can't remember the full lyrics of it, just this, like, whenever he gets headshot, boom, fire, bang, bang. He can't hear me, I guess. Okay, you are a quick player on YouTube.
With a wild will.
I remember now. You were saying that. Then you were suggesting me also, you are promoting the game also. Remember.
Nature calls.
30 seconds to battle.
Yes, it's for kids. Jordy is for kids then. Jordy is CSGO pro, man. He plays tournaments and all that. Can it focus? Playing, I just lock it up for long. Dazen Quake is one on.
Sylvan Shade.
That's why she has also 1v1, man. Go 1v1 mode.
By my shaggy bark. I go.
This hero is such a bully. I wish I was playing Jaro.
my way.
Stop.
First blood. With a wild spirit. So I go. Yes. By hidden paths. Snip. Nature calls. By my shaggy bark. Natural. Wild is my way. I'm under attack.
So weak in the lane, man.
By my shaggy bar.
Bro, I'm stuck. Okay, I got the game still. Go music. What is music, bro?
My hidden paths.
Should I get boots on? अरे ब्रो तुम लोग नहीं सुधरते अब भी नहीं सुधरते झगड़ा करने में नंबर वन आई गॉट फेसबुक ऑल बाबा रे बाबा He does so much damage, man. When the fuck did he do so much damage?
Your middle tower is under attack.
En route.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Bro, where is my fucking bara? Huh?
Nature's wrath upon you. With a wild spirit. The seeds of fortune. The wild is calling.
Denied.
So I go. Nature calls. So I
seeds of fortune. My hidden path.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Naturally.
I don't know, I feel like this game is very hard. This sort of does not do the same thing as Gyrocopter does.
I answer the wild's call. With a wild spirit.
Okay.
In green.
I think Viper decided to go jungle.
On my way. By my shaggy bark. In sylvan shade.
Missing metal.
Through shady lanes. Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
By my shaggy bar.
I think they know it's Josh.
Your middle tower is under attack.
My hidden paths.
What the fuck is this game, man?
On my way.
So passive as fuck. This guy, he didn't press one step. What the fuck is he doing? If he does this, then Lina dies just straight up. Oh, you have a Dota account. I guess he has.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Naturally. Nature calls. So I go. With a wild spirit. Through shady lanes. Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Ha ha ha!
Hey, you spell, dude, you spell, what the fuck? Bitch, you spell! Use your both spell, it does attack speed slow and movement speed slow. Yeah, I think we need to not fight. Very less of damage.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Spellbreaker no damage, Viper is useless.
Structures are fortified.
He has this, he doesn't know how to use this. He's just running away from this.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
I want to play without Hex, I believe I'm better without Hex.
Nature's Guardian returns. Through shady lanes. In sylvan shade. For the trees.
This game looks very hard. Lineup wise as well as player wise. Lineup wise it is very hard. Throw versus LS. In Lina also. And then my Viper and Timber are not good. It feels rough to do this. Give me an account. That's the
your top tower is under spirit.
Attack. Oops.
Your top
oh my god, I got away with that.
Nature calls.
Your top tower is under attack.
So I go.
Your top tower is under
still
attack.
Very hard game. Why is it charging him?
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah, the travels also. This Lina is hot and calm.
Has been killed.
I damn it, Prize. I will do super chat. What? Tom for ID boosting, sir. What? I didn't say anything.
On my way.
Where are the other coming here? Charge, charge, charge.
Branch out.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Nature's wrath upon
you. Your middle tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack.
By hidden paths.
Your top tower has fallen.
Nature calls.
What is this, man? What is this?
en route.
Dang, I ain't got on yet.
Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
Wild is my way.
Your top tower is under attack.
By my shaggy boss.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Naturally.
Ah! Ma? Why are they running at me like that?
With a wild spirit.
Wrong key, guys. Why the fuck is in this? Yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna farm.
Nature's ferocity.
Just pay Storm for hour for playing on new ID. Why not ulti bro? Hi Pinata. Did I not? I think CD was there. Oh my god. I'm distracted. I'm distracted. I thought my team will come in, but nobody did anything. ₹150 dega. Tell me your price. You will do super chat. What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Price of a second account. Who is mine?
Yes.
Oh, you're paying me? How kind, man.
Yes.
I don't know, I have not decided, but it will be $1,000,000.
Go green. In sylvan shade. En route.
I don't Where you guys think of all these things?
Blood and fury.
Hello, hello, guys. Be right back. I'll get. अरे इसने मारा ही नहीं ना रेड I can't buy account from online store like YouTube because I don't have Visa card. That's why I'm asking you if you have any Dota account that you can give me. I had I think one. So the new account.
With a wild spirit. What the choirs of the wood? My leaf and live.
Nice fresh account, yeah. It was made long back.
With a wild spirit.
It's like 2017-18 account. I had made it because I was getting low priority again and again. I just wanted to play Dota. Where's my viper?
The wild is calling.
I don't think rank is unlocked.
Go for my master.
Level 5 it is. We need 100 hours.
In green.
I have one more rank unlocked.
Wild is my way.
What's with the lol, bro? What happened?
Go free. Uproot the foe. By my shaggy bar. Sylvan shade. Not yet.
Mm. Yeah, I'm not able to do much, man. Hey, my courier died, what the fuck? One hand D, one and this thing's not good.
For the trees.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Get inside me.
No.
Hey, what the fuck is this?
Nature calls.
I'm going to contest to wisdom, bro. Wisdom, wisdom. Get wisdom, get wisdom. Didn't draw already, took it. Where's that creep, dude? What the fuck?
So I go.
Bro, this guy now, what? Solar Storm for. Solar storms coming soon and India is going to be there. So profile level of that other ranked account. Yeah, it's very high, it's very high. I played ranked account. Think what I remember of it. I think it's not added in the friend list of this account. Yeah, it's not added, guys. Not added to this account. Like, they wanna fight, they wanna fight. Don't take this. Okay, it's okay, let him die. Don't fight, dude. Don't run. Or maybe the name is changed. One of those two. One of those two. What should I get next?
The wild is I'm under attack.
They're hunting me.
With a wild spirit.
What should I get? Can I do
this?
Where are these guys? Oh fuck, man. Fuck, it's awarded. This is warded. That's why I saw me and then they all TP. So what I was saying, my ping fine. So it's okay, bro. It's okay, Turban will block. Go to Steam friends and search there after game. Okay, let me just see here. It is there. I think in this guy's account it will be there. One mango. It's a kilo, Suraj. God, I think this guy's account is there. Peace online, keep and gone.
I could not bear to be away.
Yeah, I couldn't find him on his account also. Sad it.
En route. Gold for me. Leave.
Bro, okay, can you actually just mute this Varinder, moderator Sanjay, can you do that? Oh fuck, I forgot this.
Radiant structures are fortified.
So I just hit this thing. Yeah, but delete that dog.
Shines upon my leaves.
You guys die. Oh,
on my way.
What do you expect?
Your shine has fallen into the ring.
Power with your team.
There's no doom. Doom is here. Throw here, throw here. Big smoke, big smoke.
Naturally. En route. Shaggy bark.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Nature calls.
Stop, dude, get out, stop. Don't fight, no timber.
Has fallen.
With a wild spirit.
Your top tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
By hidden paths.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Nature's way.
Yes, buyback, one rack. No buyback. Like too much, man. Did it. No more, yes sir, no more picking B. Hi, Real TV Star Croc. You see, man, it doesn't really do that much. Hero is not that mobile, doesn't do any damage, can't really farm anything. I think this game, this guy was lost so badly in the bot, he split breaker. Like Viper die again and again. Animal player is Whisperer. Hey wait, this guy was there in the last game, huh? gyrocopter game, he was there. Sir. We all died here and then a sudden throw here again. It's like they got way too defensive item, man, after that one fight. BKB Lincoln, BKB Lincoln. This hero doesn't even need BKB. Look at this hero. He just doesn't need BKB. One hurricane is enough, like. Amar the
mm-hmm. 10 seconds remaining.
Let's go, monkey. Oh, just pick that thing again. Just pick MP. To ban it. Okay, what are the gyrocopter game by the way? The animal player, whisperer, this guy. Okay, he was a Timbers or Astro? The guy was playing this Necro that game. This game is like this. I mean, he was having a rough game on this thing. Not sure why this guy went Lincolns. If I go to see this guy's invent, like, he has no power threats, also just boots. What is this item useful for this? Who's buying mage slayer this game? For what? If I go to judge right now, this guy has like big problem. And then I think Lashila has no damage. This build is like survive thing and does no damage. Because Lashilas hates playing against very armor heavy heroes. Hero is all about that. Heavy armor hero. So Lashila is not doing any damage. Then I'm getting ripped apart there. I think I'm tipping in a very wrong position and then like just dying because my other team is halfway as well.
Everyone can relax. The Monkey King has arrived.
It's in the bag. Mm-hmm.
Prepare for battle.
Yeah.
Who's the offlane? The Fontaine tell is the off. I'm going on Korea Hunt, by the way. Yeah. Sir, Korea Hunt is back. He's got made.
Yes.
It's gonna ruin the game.
Where's my cloud? Let's get a move on.
Made Undying. Versus their lineup. I mean, nobody gives a shit in there.
Ready for anything.
30 seconds to battle.
I'm not ready yet.
Taking the high ground!
Just
the battle begins.
Where I go.
It's all man.
This will work.
I mean, this is really annoying.
I'll go with you.
Dire's courier has been killed.
I'll be ready.
Here we go.
This is really annoying. I'll be here only for the whole day. Nobody is sending couriers now. Just have to watch this. Get a Midas. Oops. Okay, this is life right now.
Over here. You can see everything up here.
How is he doing? He's doing fine, man.
Even I have my
this gameplay is bullshit. It is really boring too.
Incoming.
What?
You think you'll help? Dire's courier has been killed.
They'll never
I mean, there is some invulnerability there. I don't know why, but that is there. For sure. High level gameplay.
There's still time to win this.
I don't know what the fuck you're doing again.
Let's get a move on.
So get your dagger. Oh fuck.
Time to move. I'm under attack. Oh, nice view. They won't know what hit them. Why make this look good? Moving to position.
Can I get the courier here?
Ready for anything.
Yes, sir.
Dire's courier has been killed.
From here.
This is bullshit. Yeah, this is fun. It's like they have to look less on them, more on this place. I don't know why I couldn't hit that park courier there.
Okay. Yeah. Wait for it. No one's catching me.
No. Dire's courier has been killed.
This was over before it started.
Okay. That is very annoying.
Right.
That is seriously very annoying. He's in the hero. Oh my god. I think they just probably gonna come soon. Punk got bottle over. Okay, Punk got bottle. I'm going out. I remain here for Punk. I
need a few more seconds. Wait for it!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Don't rush me. When I'm ready, I'm ready. Time to have some fun.
Yeah, I need to do this also, no? Oh man.
Let's get him.
Too deep in I don't know, I could have not got out, I guess, to Disruptor, because I just gave up there, because he has this thing in the
nothing will keep me down.
So I just gave up there.
Okay.
Anyways. Oh my god. Get good.
Let's pick a fight.
Bounty actually. Happy monkey dead. Is it? Oh, he's muted.
Trouble. Here I come.
That's why I couldn't hear him. Three muted.
Time to pick a fight. Wards. How magnanimous. Yes.
out of sight, out of mind. Got it. I journey forth.
Taking the high ground.
I mean, what should I do right now? I'm gonna go Moth Courier again. No, Moth as Courier.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get this.
They can't stop me.
Can't do the hell, bro.
I'll go where the action is.
NPTP.
Where to?
Oh fuck, Korea, I can't. Hey, wait, nice Korea, Roy.
Ready for anything. Okay.
Your middle tower is under attack.
That's how it's done.
Dire's courier has been killed.
Yes. Where's my cloud?
Dire's structures are fortified.
Hope we find trouble. I'm stronger now. I can feel it. Let's get a move on.
Over here!
I'm ready.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Ready?
Some fun.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Time to make something happen.
This is risky, guys.
Dire's courier
has been killed. What is your walk? Oh my god. That's so risky. Can you get out? No mana. That doesn't feel good to play. I lost. No, we got. I mean, no, we got one. We needed two wisdom runes, no? For this.
Very well. I journey forth. I'll go where the action is. Can't stop me. Okay. Here we go.
Okay, does he know that I did this?
Ready for anything.
Yeah, I think I need my teammates' help to come back in this game for sure.
They're going to be telling stories about this. Excellent. You can see everything up here. It's over. Out of sight, out of mind. Right.
Dire's courier has been killed. Your middle
Let's
tower
go.
Is under attack.
Here we go. Let's get a move on.
If you press double F twice, it fucking sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Your middle tower is under attack.
No one's catching me. On the move.
Ah!
Dire's courier has been killed.
Not yet.
Taking the high ground.
Fuck.
Over here.
Killing spree.
I can't do that. I'll go high.
Let me.
Oh, nice view.
Dire's courier has been killed.
Let's move.
Lycan's got one transformation.
I'm on 72.
On empty.
I'll go with the actions. Little help here.
Oh my god! That is a fucking good kill. I didn't know, fuck. That is a very good game. What's this Midas vs MK4? Explain please. Hi Alex. To recover my game, of course. That was bloody close.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Shit. Is it?
Your bottom tower.
Yeah, and I mid, I think you lost.
Radiant structures are fortified.
I need levels.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
They won't know what hit them.
Your bottom tower is strong.
NP already orchid, dude.
Dire structures are fortified.
Time to pick a fight. Death tax. Got it.
I'm under attack.
I'll
make you pay for this.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Only I'm level 2 of it though. I don't know.
Your middle tower is under attack.
A minus.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
From here to there.
Your middle tower is under attack.
You can see everything up here.
Weird heroes, you know? It's like weird combination of heroes, you can say.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Very weird combination.
Time to move.
Bounty Hunter, offlane, yes. Monkey King 4, Poison 5, Venomancer. Then there is
hope we find trouble.
Taking the high ground.
They have high ground spawning also.
Let me catch my breath first.
They're coming top to gank you.
Yes. On it.
You thought I was trouble before.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Here I come!
brought you justice.
Here we go. Nice view. Let's get a move on. They won't know what hit them.
Hey, bro. He's stuffy. Stuffy, stuffy.
Moving to position. They can't stop me.
This is what it.
Your time journey is under attack.
I'm ready.
Your top tower is under attack.
Where's my cloud?
A bit. Oh my god, I think I didn't see the radiance. And I didn't see this wall, I think. Yeah, either go Orchid or this. Hey! Okay, sir. I think I go this meta. We need silence, more teamfight. Undying plus Bounty Hunter plus Monkey King plus Venomancer. Silence is more useful.
Your top tower has been denied.
On the move. I'll take that. Yeah.
Did I just get double bounty for that tower?
Right. Let's get a move on. Just a little longer. Ready for anything.
Not so fast.
Yes. Time to make something happen.
He's all on you.
Let's go.
Dire's structures are fortified.
He's all on. Nature's property is all on.
Is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
So long.
Your I'll fight anyone that gets in my way.
Get out, man. Get out.
I'll go with the action. They can't stop me.
Over here.
Here we go. Got it. On it.
Like, they no fucking knew I was gonna come there.
Trouble. Yes.
Not enough. Okay. Oh. Why not Ethernet? Yes. Think my undying overextended there. I come on Discord after this game. Their muffling is stupid. That's for sure. Why, bro? I don't use Discord.
Oh, let's pick a fight. Let's get a move on.
You guys want to smoke?
I'm ready.
This is top, they're doing those.
I'll go where the action is.
Okay.
Time to pick a fight.
Pug Diddy, Pug Diddy.
Time to move.
I'll be ripping.
Over here.
From here to there. They'll never see it coming.
I could do this all day.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
That is so fun, dude. Why is this up? That's so fun.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is falling.
Watch this trick. See it coming.
When we had the fucking good time, this papa decided to AFK.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Rank 2000
challenge. Your bottom tower has fallen. Radiant structures are fortified.
Albert, the status is nice again. We need a fucking teammate, man. My fucking teammate wants to AFK with a position 5 and all.
What weather luxury is this?
Didn't get to use my Midas. Fuck it. It does a nice kill though. Just report this guy, no? Yeah, HP I need. That's why Ethos gives you 300 HP. Same with Hellbird also, but Hellbird is more expensive. We lost a wisdom.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yes. Ready for anything. I'll go where the action is. Okay. Very well.
Not so fast. Did it mega also? What the when did it mega? I'm potion 5 Sparmer.
To make something happen.
Next game slap potion 4 or 5. Thank you. Look at how much Sir Halbert gives. 16 strength, bro, 16 strength. 16 into or 20 days. Maybe 400.
Excellent. Yes. On it.
Roshan has fallen to the dark.
Immortality.
Where to? You can see everything up here. Let's move.
Nice view.
Time to have some fun. Yes.
Huh? Oh my god, it got granted. Bro, I just put a million dollars. Holy shit. GG boys. I didn't know he had Blood. I think I just saw his Blood.
Your middle tower is under attack.
He's gonna die on Dazzle? No, he's got Dazzle. Boys, what's the point of Radiant Stalker? He was cutting the tree, but he missed the. But that missed chance is very strong. I think at this point, if we make any item, like this game is over. The disruptor is so fine, I guess. Maybe top lane I left it around. Boys? What the fuck? He just went AFK, no? This guy, he went AFK after getting map. No, Venomance of place. Last kid. Yeah, we had won the two lanes, but this Venno AFK after that, and I think I couldn't do much, but... Yeah, seriously, that's why. He watches Shaurya go AFK jungle and then he does this. Like this guy, you know, this player. This guy does this thing. See, we talk about Venno, he last played Venno also. He must have done the same thing. CS, CS, okay? He must have had 100 plus CS. Serious, 100 plus CS. Guy just farms with Venno Manso. See, that. Sure, I'm watching silently. Smell the lava. Why did the smash? Okay, it's time to play Dinka support or what?
5 seconds remaining.
It's got Luna support.
Your turn to pick.
Dead game, Slark. Slark is banned, bro.
Remaining.
Pink is support I wanted to play.
Seconds remaining.
But Luna support is there already. It's awful in Razor. What the fuck, man? We need Dishiro to carry. There's Luna support. Can't play Tinker support after Luna support. Nah, Luna support is there, bro. Then there's Razor offline. If that guy loses lane, then it's very hard. That way, the game will end like 20 minutes. At least now it will go like 33 minutes. Hopefully. Lesser was there now. Need to end Lesser. What about this? I don't queue. Don't queue. CW. If there's CW is my team, we will play garbage. Yes, if any CW is there, they will be caught like. Can you just replay the after Linux it for 10 to 15 minutes review? Your replay, bro? Or mine?
Repositioning. You're a beautiful person with a charming personality.
After this game.
Bingo! Look how they flee before us! This one's in the back!
Come on! What's that? What's that?
It's all...
Something for everybody!
Thirty seconds to battle.
Diverting. All systems nominal.
Yeah. Okay, sir. Okay. Noted.
Maneuvering.
After this game, I will watch your 10 to 15 minutes.
What's your mumbling?
It's all about like watching the map and good stuff, you know.
What's that?
All of you.
Last word. I got it all. Agent, this is Gyrocopter requesting a flyby. Sir. All systems nominal.
Speak up!
Ah, shit. He died.
Trajectory confirmed.
Ah, fuck. Bro. Ah, fuck, I'm gonna go. Yep.
Yeah.
Sure, thanks, bro. Ah, lighter. Give me one. Lighter, my bird.
What's that?
Are
what? Diverting. Yes, sir. What's that?
Careful, bro, you will die. Or I will die. Bro? Remember now, this guy is a TA spammer.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Come on, I barely breathe.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Blessings upon the loyal one.
Nah. Like the thing where I'm supposed to die when half HP. They should add spell action to tier 1 jungle tier item. It was there, no? Spell actually. Vampire, this vampire thing used to be bad. I need rocket. I need homing missile, not rocket.
Yes, sir! Bingo!
Ah! Okay. One more bash, give him bash. No. Ah. Here's Sprint Breaker bash. Oh, it's another bash. Oh, he got Vanguard. Ah. Sorry, didn't see. I didn't see his BG. That's why I was so confident into staying there.
What's that? Hell, I guess from up here. I have visual. Here goes
the middle tower is under attack.
My bearings.
Maneuvering. Diverting.
I have no boots.
All systems not.
Bar a tip it up. No stamp with this guy.
Yes, sir.
Wanna go on him?
Your middle tower is under attack.
I have no money. Luna Luna support is doing something, man. I wanted to pick Ticker, but then I saw like Luna is there and then there's Spirit Breaker as well as Ryan. So this hero is very annoying for Tinker. It's like they can just go on you, you know? Fuck it. How the fuck is all it? He just saw me walking there. So must be somewhere here, walled or here, walled. They just came on me then. He's got you, sir.
Rotating. Help! What's that?
Gold is a great conductor.
Welcome. What's that?
I missed all. I need to farm so hard right now. I didn't get that much kills. And I don't have farm. I think I bought more region.
Got my bearings.
Can you get it this special? You know what I mean.
Diverting.
I think we need to chill this game. Yeah, I need to farm, man, so badly. Like, our heroes don't have nukes also. Alan, don't shout at your teammates, don't ping anything, just have fun with them. That's how you reach 6.5k. And just focus on yourself. Ping others and lose some shit. You will get punished. Your teammates will punish you for behaving like that. Then. Because all the players are very high ranked there. Yeah, 4 actually.
Got my bearings.
Don't let Les get this, bro. Oh fuck. Yeah, that is one.
All systems
nominal. I got this.
What?
Well, at least he's getting BKB on Blazer, so that's good. Cool. Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you Trono? I just got blink dagger on this. Why did I think I could do something? That was my bad. I don't know why I thought like I could do something. I had no mana also. Oh, ET is good, to be honest. Mid, let TA to jungle.
Maneuvering.
What? That wasn't even a good ammo. Turn it bird. Rotate it.
Dire structures are fortified.
Yes, sir.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Yeah.
Is it done with Aghanims?
Roger.
Oh, fuck. I clicked along. I'm messed up so much. Back, back, back. We need Chrono, guys.
What's that?
My bearings.
Bingo.
Your middle tower is under attack.
What's that? Come on. Repositioning.
Well cold. Good, not god, not good. I have 1v9 ET if you reach revenant burst timing on ET, one shot on Nikhil. Is that good? Come smoke, guys, come smoke. Use BKB, bro, why you build it to farm it?
Quit your mumbling.
Come smoke. Ah, useful. Raise up front.
All systems nominal. Diverting.
To get less, man.
Yes, sir.
You guys can go Rosh, I think. They use Sample. You have Chrono, no? Try to force Rosh. Where's my Luna?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Where's my Luna, guys? Oh. What the fuck?
Your middle tower is under
attack. Why did he die this?
Your son has fallen to the raiders.
What's that?
What the fuck? Yes, no armor was it, that shit. Ah, fuck.
What's that?
Is this warded? Yep. Fuck, he got the gold because of this ward. See, that sucks. I'm very poor already. No! I'm gonna stay behind this. Okay. They are not fighting. I need to make use of the fast.
Yes, sir.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
Quit your mumbling.
No, no. Use up the troll, SB, and then Lash. So, very good. Use up the game. No, sir, it can't be.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
What's that? Affirmative. Diverting.
CW top. Gameless. I think I'm showing on this. Can get the dormant, guys. Just push forward. Oh my god. Fuck, man. This guy is just killing Lash so badly. How? Minus this all. Armor reduction is 3.
Quit your mumbling.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
What about Blacks? Yeah, Blacks is good. After heals, I can go. Okay, that is very funny. He was moving to the front of it.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen.
Yes, sir. You are replaced next.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. The enemy's top barracks has fallen. The enemy's top barracks has fallen.
I think they are gonna cry. You know, there's internal fight in the enemy team. Like, why the fuck we played so passive? And they have this fucking new heroes. You know, I think that's the thing in that team for sure right now. Because they have, if you see their lineup, they should be like just in our face, but I don't know why they just play passive. They just let us farm. There's so much of farm.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Was it? Wasn't it really? Yeah, no. Our draft was very bad. He wanted Tinker support, but this was not a game because this guy was there. If Luna was not there and the position 4 was like some damage hero with a stun, then I would pick Tinker. What the fuck? Game hang? Oh my god. Oh. Oh, mere ko mara kyun? Nihilism is on nihilism. Okay guys, they are finally playing the game. After the game is gonna get over. Alright, come on, you can do it. Okay boys, doing a replay of Sharma. Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay guys, we are watching Sajisama replay. It's called replay review thing. Hi SK. Okay, what are you playing, bro? Very complicated hero to be honest. Like you must know when to go in and when to not go in. Dude, CD just do nothing with that hero. Unless you have like hero advantage. If you have hero advantage, then you can just go without it. If you don't have dual, you don't have hero advantage, you should not go in. You said after 10 minutes, right? What the fuck, man? Half of the game disabled people. Okay, what the fuck is going on? Bro, what is this game? I'm from Goa. Escape. Where are you from? Oh, you said Tamil Nadu. I said Tamil Chennai. What the fuck is this game? Okay, we'll watch it on this fast mode.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
This was winnable game. I want advice. If I get BKB, no sir. This game very hard even with BKB. There's Omni Slash. There is this Fudge Ulti that goes through, and then there's this. Okay. What the fuck?
Dire structures are
Did you just do the Marcy after that you're doing the Marcy? Okay, you do the Fudge. You said after... Okay, can keep watching, go fast. What did you say? You said after 10 to 15 minutes watch or something, right?
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Okay, let's see. I think it's not a 1v5 though. Or is it like if you get like 600 damage? Some people make the videos. Take it and better than that. Okay, you got dude. Next, next.
Double damage.
You're going flat. You got that. What Ganda? I would suggest if you had gone Aghanim this game, like, it would be much better. But you're solo killing everybody, right? And then Aghanim give you less cooldown and more duration and less damage reduction. So, I would rather go the Scepter, I think. You're alone only playing though. Farming dual damage. Can't you kill the CW? I think you can kill the CW. Wait, CW has 1900 HP. Yeah, I think you can kill the CW with a crit and blade mill. Probably she dies here. I don't know if other guys are there, but they should die. If it's 1v1, then he should die.
You're
smoking. You're sanding the home, man. Are Baba. Baba. Are Baba. Unify mode guys, there's the next more damage. Yeah, you can basically kill anybody right now at this point. Okay, that was nice bait there with the illusion. I think it's too far. And yeah, you were saying 1v5 right, again? You know, Pudge has a ulti and he has shard. So if he buys that, your whole duel is useless and he will just hide. Because you're 1v5 right now.
Dire's courier has been killed.
You get ulti. Then can you continue? Oh my god, you almost killed him. Oh! Okay, rampage. Where is the rampage? Yeah, Pudge ulti. So when there is Pudge ulti, what you should do is either get a silver edge or you should get a heart. You just get a heart and you show your real hero. So when you show your real hero, they will like, okay, we can disrupt LC. And then they will go, try to go on. Then you find the real Pudge and you kill him, or you just oh fuck. shit. That is so embarrassing. Yes, I was saying the thing with when Pudge has ulti, it's like how troll ulti works, you know? Troll just lets you get him to low HP and then he will use ulti. So before that, troll will not use ulti. It's like how LC ulti works when there's a save. You just bait them and you use your ulti late. But you use it so late, so it doesn't... nobody really counters you then, unless the enemy is like waiting too long. But by the time, like, somebody has to die, right? Somebody has to die, somebody has to use fire. I think this game is very hard for you, even with BKB. Pudge is the main reason I think why you lose this game. But other problem with this hero is HP. He doesn't have HP. Very low HP hero. He needs more damage as well as HP. Yeah. Other thing is that you get Scepter, bro. Scepter is very underrated. It does 50% damage reduction and does cooldown reduction. So what you should have done is got Silver Edge and got Scepter. So you be sneaky and find Pudge only and kill him, and then you then I think you can kill most of them. You ignore this guy, and I think Mage Slayer or Ethereal Shard also you need to escape. This guy is gonna one shot you at some point. How do you know? Why am I trying? Yeah, I think you wanna kill everybody. 3W also can kill. Yeah, I think, but still, passive blade mail does a lot of damage. 20% of the attack damage. So you have 300, you have 400 damage. So 20% of that will be like double damage. Somewhere around 50-60 damage per attack. So you must think that was there a later thing or something? I thought that was the end. I think you need one more teammate that game to win that game. If you had just one more teammate, you would have won the game. Was it a ranking?
Missing bottom.
Where is that thing? Missing didn't bottom. Victory all big alerts. Yeah, your full team ever done. That sucks. If you had one guy. Or you either use your teammates first maybe. But they are very low HP, then boy will get free flash HP. What did you do here? I'm pretty sure you duel somebody else. Huh? Oh fuck, you just shoot on it. I'm stunning also. At this point you need more attack speed. Grants 250 radius when casting duel. And you did not buy the shard, by the way. Shard would have given you extra more damage. Yeah, I think you forgot. Shard, they replaced the shard. Yeah, I think Scepter also would have bumped in this game. Because you see, already duel would have come by now. Level 32nd duel, so you would have had duel. But funny game though. Kill Marcy again. You need to micro your teammates to defend this. Hard game, man. Yeah, I get that. You need tryhard mentality that time. It's very hard. You got SNY, huh? One shard also. Let's see. Oh wait, you don't have blade mail. You got halberd. I see. It's a raid boss. It's a raid boss, boys.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
GG. Now maybe a big game, but that was very late game. Well, that's it for today, guys. I think I won enough. Lost two though, kind of grift. I think I should have not picked both of them. Anyways, gyro is easy win. Pick gyro, easy win, guys. Very easy road to execute. See you, boys. That's it for today. Bye bye. See you tomorrow. Maybe. Bye bye.